I'm probably going to put a bunch of clips together, so this vlog's going to be very scattered. I don't know what's going to happen after this clip, though.
Say go crazy.
Today.
So Sam's going to get my birthday present, and I have no idea what it is.
All right, close your eyes. I actually got to tell you something funny while I'm on the way. I was walking down there, and some dude let his dog poop on the sidewalk, and I stepped in it in my socks.
No, you did not.
It was disgusting. All right, open your eyes.
I'm nervous. I'm scared.
Just look. Look. Do you like it? Is it a good one? It is a good one, isn't it? Crying.
Why'd you do that?
Because it was a good gift.
So much.
Are you happy?
You didn't have to do that. I've wanted this for so long.
I think the memory card, I don't know if you need a memory card.
But it comes with one.
Tomorrow.
Than you did, bud.
Nope.
My laugh sounds like I'm mental. I can't breathe.
Do you think she can do it? Comment below.
Oh, dear God.
Are you doing that on purpose?
Woo! Mom! Wait, who is she? Is she, what? God, Mom!
I'm gonna try my hardest to outdo my mom. I thought at first when we started this, it'd be very easy. But now, watching her play, I'm kind of confused on where she learned this. But we're gonna try. We're definitely gonna try.
Do not zoom in on the score. Don't zoom in on the score. Stop, don't pay attention to that.
Scary.
That was not athletic at all.
Look at that. Talk about a smash. 138.
So what you're saying is I lost on my birthday. I lost. Okay, whatever.
He said he likes these. He said he wants these short shorts. And I said, no.
I'm really tired, so we're about to try to go into a bar before it's midnight because I want to go home and sleep. So I'm going to see if I can get in before I'm 21. Let's see if this works or not. I have a feeling it's not going to, but I also have a feeling it's going to, but I'm not sure. So let's just see, friends.
Oh my god. She literally turns 21 in an hour.
It is literally 11:30.
It's time to get birthday drunk. What you talking about? I'm talking about birthday slump. Bend it over, this your birthday song. Let the dress come up, show your birthday thong. One time for the birthday bitch. Two times for the birthday bitch. Three times for the birthday bitch. Fuck it up if it's your 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 birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. You a bad bitch, and it's your birthday. Go ahead, fuck it up in the worst way. You a bad bitch, and it's your birthday. Go ahead, fuck it up in the worst way. Come on, one time for the birthday, bitch. Two time for the birthday, bitch.
fucking Baltimore. Good morning. Just wanted to check in with everybody and let them know that I had a great time last night. Only went to bed at like 1:30 and I'm going to Disney World.
Woo! That's more like 2.
Just kidding, I went to bed at 2. Yeah!
We're not here.
We're here.
I'm so excited.
So we have a bit of a plot twist. If you just saw the clips and you live in Florida or you just like know the Disney area, the Disney whatever, I still don't know what I'm talking about. We literally went to the complete wrong park. We went to Universal Studios and we were supposed to go to Disney's, totally fine, but we have to drive 30 minutes to find it, so love that. And one big ol' fuck you. Yeah, we finally did it. There we go. We're getting on track now. Viva la Mexico. Is this like the Aztec Towers or something? We could get a margarita or go to the cantina. Honestly, I have no idea what this is, but it feels like there's air conditioning inside. Yeah. Will you remember me?
Oh my god, babe! It's us!
Okay, why does this, for some reason I feel like it looks like Rome, Italy, not Mexico.
Does it look like Rome to you?
I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of like what Las Vegas' mall looks like.
I'm a little bit confused on the culture.
The Cave de Tequila.
Going in there, says tequila. Okay, so we just left Mexico, we're now in Germany. I totally just took a shot of tequila at 11 a.m. and I didn't record it. First drink of the day, my bad. But I got a photo of it. Does that count? Is that TV show? Ni Hao Kai? What am I talking about? Does anyone know what I'm talking about? What's that? You know that thing that's like, Ni Hao Kai Lian or something? Wait, is that Japanese? Oh my god.
I don't know.
I'm getting all my culture so messed up. I'm trying to speak Chinese. It's not working.
Let me check my fanny pack.
Yeah, you fucking do that, bud. What type of alcohol is China have?
Probably not.
I'm kind of confused. That kid just hit me, also. She said, ni hao. I was right. Ha, ho.
It's actually not bad. I mean, it doesn't look like it's moving. It kind of looks like it's Michael Jackson eating across the ground. It's not itchy.
Daily Vloggers Unite. Guten tit. Guten titties. Man, this music. Might have to use it for my background YouTube music. Kind of slaps. I was trying to think of an Italy reference to say because I'm in Italy now, but I don't know what to say. So we're in Italy. Yeah, I got nothing. We're in Italy. That's all I have. Go off, queen. Does it stop? wee baguettes. That's the only one I got for that. Whose house is that?
Snow White.
Looks like it.
Literally looks like a cult.
This is honestly kind of creepy.
super crazy.
That's me. That's me right there. That's me.
Everybody is.
That was fun. Literally opened up the castle for the public just so you could walk through this walkway to come out to the, this makes no sense.
Oh, I love the sound of children's screams. Oh my.